What's going on, you guys? How's it going this morning? It is 8:35. I'm gonna move my iPad real quick, so pardon me. I just was sitting in my room, which is right off of the kitchen, which is right off of Ashley's room, is right off of my room. There's the door right to it. But just now, I started thinking I have to change Asher's name. This is complete me just messing around. Complete satire. So I think I'm gonna legally change Asher's name because Ashley's a little too feminine, and the name is too soft. So I'm gonna rename her, legally rename her, Gashly. The kid has some of the gnarliest burps I've ever heard. Just insane burps. And she's proud of them. But anyhow, I guess it's kind of thought of that. I figured I'd come in and chit chat about it for a minute. I gotta keep myself laughing or smiling, or else I get all pissy. Came back to my bed a few minutes ago, 10 minutes ago, and there was a couple of meds there, and I'm like, Mom, how long have you been here? Because I just went to the bathroom and came back, and I know there was no meds there before. It's just like they just got there, and the reason I wanted to know is because if they've been there for 6 hours, then I'm not here there. I checked out mentally, right? She said, "Oh, they just got there. No one put them there." Whew, good. I'm still here. I just wanted to stop in before my mom and dad are about to leave here in a few minutes. They're about to leave, which is awesome. They don't get to do a lot of stuff, but I'm glad they get to do this. They're always stuck at home. And by there, I'm mainly talking about my mom. So lucky that she's decided to help me. Decided to have my back during this. I think I've said this before, but one of the first things I thought about is, as I was going through this in the very beginning after surgery, is that there are people, actually I was driving home from the hospital the first time, there are people who go through this completely alone and have to rely on everything that they do to make sure that everything goes perfectly. And that's just so crazy to me. Like, the emotional part, everything that you have to go through alone, just is so crazy to me. Anyways, I just wanted to chit chat before I laid down and fell asleep. Now that everybody's quiet, Avalon came down a little bit ago, which I always like seeing her first thing in the morning because she's so sweet first thing in the morning. I could rename Hazley as well. I would rename her Honey Badger. Or the Tasmanian Devil, one or the other. And if I was to have to rename Avalon, Avalon's name for the last 10 years has been Baloney. Abalone is what I called her. And then I renamed all my kids throughout the years, right? Emerald. Her name is, her mom calls her Emmy. So I just call her M, the letter M and E. And she knows what I'm talking about when I put M. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and those are applicable. Make sure you guys go to bed today, better every day, and smile as much as you possibly can. I love you guys and have an amazing day. Thank you so much for watching. I think I said like, comment, subscribe, if any of those are applicable. But if not, you know, if any of those are applicable. I might be kind of derby tonight this morning, but I don't think so. Anyways, have an amazing day. Thank you guys for watching.